Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice.
Nightingale.
With any luck, this will be Mercer's final day alive.
This is what we heard. The entire tower collapsed.
The only reason he'd do that would be to block pursuit. It must be Mercer. We'll have to find another way around.
Mercer was able to knock this thing down. Gods.
It's the key, Brynjolf. In his hands, there's no telling what he's capable of.
Bones. Look at that monstrosity.
It's a dwarven centurion. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lad. We're right behind you. That's what happens when you cross the guild. This place reeks of Falmer.
This must be their home. We'll have to keep silent if you want to avoid drawing their attention.
fuck.
Reeks of Falmer.
This must be their hive. We have to keep silent if we want to avoid drawing their attention. Of the farmer in this chamber. We can sneak through or take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever you want to do, we're with you. Who's there?
Come on. Now we fight!
Please!
must be beneath the lake. Your soul for not eternal. He's close. I'm certain of it. We must prepare ourselves.
Then this is it. We do this for Gallus and...
yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's get by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlyle, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brignall should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn, Mercer. Fight it, Brignall. I've taken control of you.
Fuck.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn you. Mercer. Fight it, Brignall. You've taken control of me.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Come on. Damn, he's strong. Being overcome with here is not so smart, not so nice. Also, I have no clue where to go. Shit. Nope, I'm fucked. Because of the fact I'm too heavy. Because of my stupid companion that I don't want to follow. Why are those fucking eyes so heavy?
And let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
I don't get it. Where Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I don't know, guys, I've got no fucking clue where I have to go to. Sorry for the raging, but it's part of the part of the package.
This place is coming.
I really gotta learn how to fucking quick save. Trying to do, but I don't see any other fucking exit here. Not this shit again. I'm really on the boiling point again. I really need some fucking sleep. I'm gonna Google this shit because I'm so fucking done. After this setting, I'm gonna go to fucking bed because I'm getting too freakingly easily triggered right now. I don't know. Stupid fucking... Oh, my potion has worked out again. Fucking great. I really need some fucking sleep. Sleep would be a good idea.
Yes.
I get so easily triggered. Are you finally here again, eh?
Yes. What did you need?
About fucking time.
Alright, let's see what you have.
I had to leave shit behind because of you. the raging, you know, that's what I always say, the raging comes with the package called my channel.
I can't wait to see the
bonus.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key. I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck. I've been a Nightingale for a very long time. I sold my allegiance to Nocturnal in exchange for many profitable years of thieving. Falling in love with Gallus was wrong. It was a distraction that allowed the Sepulchre to be desecrated, and it likely cost him his life. Until the key is returned, I will never set foot inside that place again. Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favor. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf. These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in Twilight. What that means is anyone's guess. The agent of subterfuge utilizes shadow to cloud the judgment of those around him. By weaving the darkness to their will, this agent can manipulate others into fighting for the Nightingale for a limited time. This agent of strife can send forth a tendril of pure darkness into the heart of another, causing great injury to them. At the same time, this tether will bolster the agent's own life force, making him stronger. The agent of stealth is the master of remaining unseen. They are able to manipulate the darkness and use it to their advantage. On moonlit nights or in darkened rooms, this agent literally becomes invisible. The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Everglow, has been in Skyrim, well, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by Man and Myr in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
Sorry, Lars.
Yes, fellow Nightingale.
Things to do. We'll speak another time.
Glad that is over with. All the way there, eh? Yep, time to get a nap.